In today's video, you will learn how to locate a lost iPhone even when it's turned off using three simple methods. With these three methods, you can find any kind of lost or stolen iPhone without spending a penny, and that is coming up. As you can see here, I have an iPhone. Now suppose this iPhone is yours and you have lost it somewhere. In order to find your lost or stolen iPhone, first of all, make sure you have a Windows or a Mac computer. You can also use your phone or tablet. All you need is a device with an internet connection. And after that, open up your favorite browser. Then go to iCloud.com and log in with the same Apple account that is being used on your iPhone. After signing into iCloud, now scroll down, select Find My, which will open up this map. Now you can go ahead and look for your phone. And on the left hand side, you will have all the devices that are linked to your Apple ID. And from these devices, select the ones that is locked. So in my case, let's suppose I have lost my 16 Pro Max. So just click on it, which will open up this page. Now you will have a lot of options. You can either play sound. When I click on play sound, watch what happens. See? My phone is making sound, even the phone is in silent mode. So let's try once again. See? While the sound is playing, you can go ahead and look for your iPhone. Our second method is finding a lost iPhone with a phone number. So in my case, I am going to use this website or online service called Call My Phone. So just go to Google and search Call My Phone and hit enter. Then open up this page called callmyphone.org. Once open, this website will look like this. So as you can see here, it says ring your misplaced phone for free. Since this is a free service, you will see some ads like this. Alright, so in this box, just type the phone number that is being used on your iPhone, including the country code. After typing your phone number, just click on make it ring. After that, what it will do is, it will ring your phone wherever it is. So as you can see, I am getting an error because this website doesn't support my country, which is Afghanistan. So in your case, if it is supported, just type your phone number and click on this green button. That's it. Apparently, this service is not available in my country, so I cannot show you the process. Otherwise, I would have definitely shown you the entire process of finding your phone with a phone number. Alright, now let me show you the third and last method. Our third and last method is using an Apple Watch to find a lost iPhone. If your iPhone is paired with your Apple Watch, then it's very easy to find it. So all you have to do is swipe up, just press this button, then it will bring up this control panel or setup panel. All you have to do is tap on this button, which will start making noise on your iPhone. So let's find my iPhone using this watch together. So let's go. Just keep pressing this button. Until you find your iPhone. So let's go. Okay, I can hear the voice from this side. Let me turn on the light. There's my phone. See?
So there you have it, guys. That is my video on how to locate a lost iPhone. Please let me know which one of these three options were helpful to you. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. I would love to hear them. And also, if this video was helpful to you by any means, then please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Your one like and share means a world to me. So thank you so much if you do. And if you want more videos like this in the future, then please subscribe to my channel. And I will catch you on the next one. Stay blessed. Stay safe. Bye.